two intelligent beings can work these things out.